This isn't real. Fuck this place. Am I going in circles? I feel like I've been here before. I think I'm lost. This doesn't feel like the right way. The wall just disappeared. The light did that?
Destroy the only way.
It's a loop, like the others. I need to reach the center. Cynthia. She's here. A dead end. Here again. I keep ending up back here. Thank you. Locked. The key has to be nearby. Cynthia took the record, and I brought it back. Thank you. back again. Gotta go deeper.
You took Tor.
I'm here to take him back. I need to get the lights on to reach him.
Saga! So damn dark down here. I'm underwater! She's down.
There must be a way to get the power back on. She's under the water.
she was gone. And that's where I was starting to come in.
Tor. Hold on!
In the dark?
I can't see a way out.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Oh, my God.
Cold. Dark. I can't see a goddamn thing. Tell Odin, I'm sorry I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here. You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Cold. Dark. I can't see a goddamn thing. Tell Odin, I'm sorry I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Sinking into darkness.
Closer to escaping.
Wait. Where are you? Is this coming from the dark place when you were still trapped? I have the clicker. We can finish this.
Not the clicker. You can help. We must find it.
I already have it. I can get it to you. But I have to understand. Did you write Logan into the story?
In danger. I need to get back. I'm writing a story. It's the only way.
Then change the story. If this is the past, if this is you still in the dark place, then you can do that, right? You cannot write her in. She's my daughter, goddammit!
Logan is in the story. I can get him to change it. I have the clicker. I'll make him change it now. He had no right to do this to Logan. To my family. Tor!
Oh, fucking hell.
Are you okay?
Hey, it took your sweet time to come save your grandpa, huh?
Nice attitude. A family trait?
You're right. Sorry. Thanks for helping out an old bastard like me.
That's my job. Now, I've got some questions for you.
Of course you do, sweetie pie. And I got answers.
Look in the mirror, the cobweb of my soul, on my face forever, seeking to be whole. Driven by passion raging like a storm, with thunder and lightning and the hubris I was born. Blood, heart and vain, I risk to take it all, blind to your pain, your wounds, my dad. Dive through the dark to find a light on the other side. You will find in there the peace you're missing. The man I drove. Shame becomes a pale horse.
We need to talk.
Damn right. Lots for me to explain.